Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Our YouTube channel. Yes, it's just I'm asleep. I'm not going to do this video. And you bye. Today, video. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I am gonna do my makeup. So I'm gonna start with the last thing that I do and move out. So yeah, let's get started. So the first thing I would do is concealer, but since I'm doing the last thing I would do is lips. And for that, like, I'm more settling with lip bag, and I think I'm gonna do still a nude lip would look good. So we're gonna do the bubblegum flavored lipstick in this nude. I guess it does work out perfectly. And since I want a cute look, I'm gonna add a very shimmery gloss just to give it character. I'm doing a makeup tutorial. For eyeliner, I use this Alicolor Pressures Eye Marker, or I use this eyeliner pencil. You can use any or both. I'm not doing I should start, but I'm going to stop. I'm just not going to do it. Okay. Next is, well, I do color, but I think I'm just gonna do my concealer for my eyes and my base so that it does not mess up the makeup that I'm going for. I know that's not really part of me. I don't know what they were doing, because this is not part of the drawing, but okay, I don't want a good makeup look to be wearing. I'm gonna try and be super careful because I have this Because I don't wanna mess up my makeup. This would look cute, but I don't have makeup on, so I'm not looking cute. Like I'm half button. Okay. Next thing I do is the actual eyeshadow. I should have done that first, but I didn't. The room. I'm usually in pajamas in the evening. I may do these color and add some shimmer to my can't live your life without shimmer. If you know, you know. If you don't, you don't. This is gonna look like I'm doing white, which is great. But they will fall together. Like when something. That is long of a wing. You know, it will do it's like everything that is. People will probably be like, you should get the look to be perfect, get the look to be straight, it doesn't look good. Well, you know what? It's my eye, not your eye. It's my look, not your look. I'm not saying you have to follow what I'm doing. If you want to try, looks that I come up with, go If you like them, then that's, well, that's amazing. Thanks. Now to add the bottom, I think I'm gonna go for the goal. Maybe I'll like put it that look. Now time for eyebrows. Next is highlight. I like pulling this whole look together. Next is bronzer. longer it's not a struggle. It came out good. I really like it. Like, I do love this book. So now time for what may be on this. So I'll be back in just once. Alright, to see this let go. Thanks for watching. Bye.